The testing equipment used to detect faults in the operation of electrical device by creating stimulus signals and capture responses from electrical device under test is known as electrical test equipment. If any faults are detected, then identified faults can be traced or rectified using electrical testing equipment. Most often all electrical and electronic circuits are tested and troubleshooted to detect faults or abnormal functioning, if any. Therefore, testing equipment is necessary to find and analyze the circuit conditions for checking electronic test equipment and maintenance in various industries. The 9 common types of electrical testing equipment discussed in this video. There are voltmeter, ammeter, ohmmeter, multimeter, clamp meter, wattmeter, energy meter, megameter, and oscilloscope, etc. Voltmeter, a basic electronics device or instrument used to measure voltage or electrical potential difference between two points in electrical circuits is known as voltmeter. There are two types of voltmeters, analog and digital. An analog voltmeter moves a pointer across a scale in proportional to the voltage of the electrical circuit. A digital voltmeter measures an unknown input voltage by converting the voltage to a digital value by using a converter and then displays the voltage in numeric form. Ammeter. A measuring instrument which is used to measure the electric current in a circuit is known as an ammeter. The units of measurement for electric current is amp. There are different types of ammeter such as moving coil, moving magnet, and moving iron, etc. Ohmmeter. An electrical instrument that measures electrical resistance is known as an ohmmeter. The instrument used to measure a small value of resistance are micro-ohmmeters. Similarly, meg-ohmmeter is used to make large resistance measurements. Resistance values are measured in ohms. Multimeter. A multimeter is an electronic instrument used to measure the three basic electrical characteristics, voltage, current, and resistance. It has multiple functions and acts like ohmmeter, voltmeter, and ammeter and also used for household wiring, electric motors, testing batteries, and power supplies. The multimeter is a handheld device with a needle over a numeric LCD digital display for indication purpose. It is also used to test continuity between two points in an electrical circuit. Clamp meter. A current clamp meter is an electrical device with jaws which open to allow clamping around an electrical conductor. This allows measurement of the current in a conductor without the need to make physical contact with it or to disconnect for insertion through the probe. Current clamps are typically used to read the magnitude of alternating current and with additional instrumentation. The phase and waveform can also be measured. Wattmeter. The wattmeter is an instrument for measuring the electric power in watts of any given circuit. Electromagnetic wattmeters are used for measurement of utility frequency and audio frequency power. Other types are required for radio frequency measurements. Energy meter. An energy meter is a device that measures the amount of electric energy consumed by a residence, a business, or an electrically powered device. Electric utilities use electric meters installed at customers' premises for billing purpose. They are typically calibrated in billing units, the most common one being the kilowatt hour. They are usually read once each billing period. Megameter. Mega ohmmeter or meger is a special type of ohmmeter used to measure the electrical resistance of insulators. Insulating components, for example cable jackets, must be tested for their insulation strength at the time of commissioning and as part of maintenance of high voltage electrical equipment and installations. Oscilloscope. The oscilloscope is an electronic test instrument that constantly oversees varying voltage signals as a two-dimensional plot of one or more signals as a function of time. The other names for oscilloscope are oscillograph, cathode ray oscilloscope, or digital storage oscilloscope. It is also used for converting non-electrical signals such as vibration or sound into voltages and then displays the result. Dear viewers, Thanks for watching the video. More update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering and get notification to press the bell icon.